Jon Rallo put his children to bed, reminded his wife to kiss them goodnight. By morning, he had killed them all. That was 46 years ago. Rallo is in his 80s now, out of prison, living a quiet life, and still claiming his innocence.